We're now proceeding on to the section about chords, blocked chords and broken chords. The chords you see on the piece on page 57, C major blocked chords, you'll notice that there's middle C on the bottom of that chord and then two other line notes. When you see a line, and a line, and a chord, that means they're stacked up together on the piano, one after the other, a third apart, because from a line is a third or a skip. So when you play that chord, it should look like this. It's a line, and a line, or a space, and a space, and a space. That just means that there's one note in between each of those. This is FAC, which is not in that piece, but that would be a space, space, space stacked up. GBD would be a line, line, line stacked up. ACE, and so on, so that there's just one note in between each note that's written in your chord on the music.